chilling. Rubber band stacks to the ceiling. And on, yes, the Cool stay winning. Chilling. Rubber band stacks to the ceiling. And on, yes, the Cool stay winning. Chilling. Rubber band stacks to the ceiling. And on, yes, the Cool stay winning.
Still a long way to go in this draft, but if you can lock up a few key positions here in the first few picks, it's a... Oh, where do you go there? That's a choice any GM would love to have. Oh, I tell you, you're not going to get too far in this competition without a superstar or two, and this guy right here certainly fits that billing. Certainly, Patriots will be a hot commodity here. We've seen one go already. Might we see a second? Where to now? Do you get yourself a big brute for the trenches? Or someone who can really help you out at a playmaker-type spot? In these middle rounds, you have to start asking yourself, do you... Yeah, this is kind of a curious one if you ask me. The talent's certainly there. I'm just not sure that we'll see the best of him in a system like this. Oh, no question that this guy's going to grade out as a huge impact over what was there before. These are the rounds you love to see, some big names to choose from. Yeah, I don't think you needed a crystal ball to see that pick coming. That's all about loyalty and familiarity right there. Still a few holes on this roster and not a lot of time left to do anything about it. Instant impact right there. That's a big leap forward from what they had on the roster to begin with. And this is a big piece of the puzzle right here. Maybe a no-brainer, but a great pick regardless. Well, not too tough to see into the thought process of that pick. Interesting choice. I think the question you have to ask, though, is he the right guy for the system they're planning to run? Not much second-guessing needed for that pick. He'll align perfectly with what this team's trying to do.
show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the math, I look at the map. And thank you, God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
One in the books and all's well. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions on EA Sports. The Cowboys had to work hard, but got that first win under their belts and are ready to take that second step toward a title. They'll match up here against the Philadelphia Eagles.
And with that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. They crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line.
The defensive line saw something the offense is doing. Look at them all shifting to the right.
He'll pick up 7 this time. Second down after that pass play.
Well, if you want to keep your place on the offense, then catch the pass and break a tackle and get some extra yards. That's what the guy did on that play. Nice job by him.
Picked up a couple that time. It'll be third down. To the ground. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
You see the linebackers moving? What they're trying to do is confuse the quarterback.
Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. Setting now the defensive lineups. You've got up again with Geno Atkins. Such a huge wrecking ball presence on that defensive front.
Unfortunately for Geno Atkins, his 2013 season was cut short. When
the ball was out. Oh, they cough up the football and the defense takes possession. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 40. Martin's tackled down after a gain of 5. Second and 6. Doug Martin. And picks up about 3. After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. Again, they'll lean on him. Martin takes the hit and is brought down.
Martin's able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. 3rd and short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The Eagles' defense now is going to go nickel. Set up screen to Gore. Denard's the one who brings him to the ground.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target. Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back. Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone, And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Coming to the line at the 8. The Eagles defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First and goal from the 8. Should have had it.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Stepping up, ready to spring into action at the 8. Second and goal from the 8. Martin, left side. And he gains maybe 3.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action. When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing. Confuses no one.
And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
A short field goal try on the way.
And the kick is good for 3. Nearing the end of the first quarter, and the 3 points on the board puts them ahead.
Got to feel good about that drive. That was nice. Of course, it didn't lead to a touchdown, but it was good enough to get you 3 points.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. Fights off the hit. Still on his feet. The Eagles offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
The Cowboys lined up in the nickel. First down at the 21. Richardson's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. First down here after the completion. Got a big lane. Osweiler's now going to hit the ground in a slide and end the play.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time.
First and 10. It's intercepted. Late here in the first quarter, and an interception gives the ball back to the offense.